Going to make pork menudo, a Filipino dish traditionally consists of chunks of pork, and I'm going to use pork chop boneless. So menudo is stewed in tomato sauce, raisins may be also added. Some versions of menudo would even have chorizo, ham, or hot dog for a richer flavor. So we're going to use with soy sauce, oyster sauce, oil, sweet peas, Vienna sausage if you have, and tomato sauce, onions, garlic, bell pepper, and potatoes, carrots, and the pork boneless.
Thank you.
going to saute garlic and onions. Add oil and garlic. Need more. Then onion, I can smell the aroma of garlic and onion now. Now we will add the pork chunks. We'll cook it for like 20 minutes. Okay, our pork is cooked now. We will add carrots. And potato. Bell pepper, and add some soy sauce. Oyster sauce. We'll add the tomato sauce. You can add raisins if you have raisins. But I don't have raisins here, that's why I can add some. We'll add the Vienna sausage. Add a small amount of water. And well, there, I think this is ready. It's saucy now. And then you can add some oregano flakes for earthy and savory flavor. Lastly, we can add baby peas. We do not overcook that, so just leave it for maybe 1 minute and then it's ready. Our pork menudo is ready. It's so yummy. Oh.